Ours?
Yeah.
A little bit, yeah.
Right, but you got five.
Hopefully, play better this time.
You just hard to play again.
Josh, what were you playing?
Coach Tina.
No, no, your man B. Your leader. Who's your leader? Okay.
Joe, you have a die.
Nope. Yeah.
I didn't leave mine in there.
Does not look like.
I actually threw it at your hand, but you bounced off your ring.
Yeah, it did.
What's the top split? Like, we'll play a game either way, but what's the split?
You're Scott?
You know, for the stream and everything.
Yeah.
So, would you, so yeah, I'm curious. Before I found out about the limit the packs, we had the draft. I had packs set aside, but the draft.
I know it's IOU. That's fine. Yeah. What's the split?
The project. There's a ton of them in there.
You don't want your attention anyway, bro.
It'd be kind of weird if I'm like just staring at you guys as I'm walking by.
So,
what's first and second?
Well, first was just the truck promo and the golden pop, and then I just gotta work out packs difference. But the thing is, like, with because really all you guys, that's like at cost, well, per se to enter, and that's what you guys were fighting for. So I can throw packs in. I just need to work out my, you know, make sure that I'm not taking a loss on
it. Sure.
So, how many packs?
These are gonna figure out. Well, I guess we'll just play either way.
Right? Yeah, I guess we're gonna play it out.
Since we don't have numbers to decide that. I don't want to make that decision without knowing numbers.
You can't really split that.
Anybody not want
promo?
The
right. I already have the Goku trophy from the other Dragon Ball game.
I got it from the Star Deck tournament.
I want the trophy!
We should pass it down to the third or fourth. Do you want a second one?
Maybe.
Hold
on. I can just play with
you. Guys find anything that
one on each side.
Guys, you got 35 minutes. Maybe get
it. Draw.
I roll.
You draw.
I
roll.
Go first. Deck really yeah.
I have one left.
Cool. I'll trade you in a little bit.
Yeah, but you have to end up playing because they're not offered.
We're gonna just keep the six.
Oh really?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 damage,
right? That's like
I think you're right, Joe. Only rares and higher are close. Ready?
Yep.
I'm probably just going to trade for some crazy shit.
When you play him, yeah. Or you just tanker, draws one card.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Like my freeze deck is
thank you.
Do you have a Zarmon?
I do, yeah.
I want to
take a life.
I think just one.
You got it.
Going back there. I think I need one more Zarmon.
Attack Beerus and no combo.
I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do with it.
Yeah, see, I don't know what I'm gonna
do with it. My turn.
How many did you want?
They're all the same.
Oh, they're all the same then. Yeah.
The four is like two structured decks.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's cool then. Yeah.
And two is just one. How many do you want with me?
Give me one.
$1 billion for
$1 billion.
Plus $1.50 for you.
Are you from around Orlando?
Yeah, I'm right around the corner from here. My turn?
I thought it was the proxy.
I'll tag Cheetah.
Oh, wow. Right. He's a leader, right?
Well, I mean, I probably should anyways because I don't.
No combo.
Three's a leader.
Okay, I have another. So where's my
You got it.
Go
ahead. Go ahead. Just not gonna make it today.
When they attack, I do it like as I would do.
Yeah.
Okay.
So they have
Seems good. Did you? Oh, you're definitely using your.
I'm not using
your one guy who's like.
I'll throw one on.
Yeah,
I'll Jacko put that back in your hand. Combos for five, and then when I combo, I can put one of your combos back.
Okay. Your cards?
One.
This is like everything
I've got. Tiny, you said you're building up. Where are you talking?
Beerus.
Beerus, right. Well, if you find anything of my stuff for Beerus, I'll trade you for your.
It'll be like.
You have one.
Oh, I see. Yeah, that's right. That's all.
Unless you want, I could go for your red. Go for your red.
Yeah, I don't know if it's diamonds. I was like one of these.
I know, I don't think proxy now.
The bubble side.
One.
trade it if you were willing to trade that thing for you and stuff that I have left.
No, yeah, I'm making both defense.
That's all good. I don't even know what I'm
doing. Can you
really just kind of everything right now.
Resuming and
oh, okay.
And of course I'm running
$4.
Well, I mean, I run 2 goats in, 3 chompa,
well, yeah,
and 3
yes. So the colors that are really expensive, not so. Oh, the colors!
This is really yes.
This is not, right? No. I don't think so.
That's. My blue will be 4 color too, because now I need 4 Narbonne.
Tech Beers.
I need my team
Narbonne. Vegeta, actually.
That is because I have all my drawbacks. Did I rent all the liners?
Yeah.
You didn't get any Zarbon.
No, I was trying to get one for him.
I want your Zarbon.
Yes.
I want one.
Yeah. Maximum energy. Attack Beerus.
Awaken. Any combo?
No, you're in your combo now.
Yeah, you're awake on your combo, right? Oh, well, he has the opportunity to combo before even awake.
This is true.
Yeah.
So,
well, no combo. I'll take a life with Vegeta.
Sure.
Attack your leader and draw.
Mm-hmm.
And I think we'll throw something down.
Okay.
No negates.
No combo. Do you do anything when he combos?
No.
Okay. I know the other. I think
the other one does. Yeah.
Yeah. Attack, break, and I'll draw.
Any combos?
No.
It's relatively.
Oh,
No, this is just trading position.
Yeah, I have a chance to.
Oh, you didn't negate a block?
That you can.
Then I'm not holding on.
You got it. Because you can. Evo.
Go ahead.
You're not attacking.
Undercross, do you have no?
Yeah.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, because I'll probably die.
Oh, no. He's snapped up. Anytime there's a trick. You get it. You don't let it stay on the
board. I mean, that was a pretty cool play, though. I like that. Get that for free and then draw another two cards.
Yeah, you're hitting for a triple strike. You're 25k. You're losing 5k attack.
And then, yourself off
the point, or to get the plus.
So,
I mean, if it works, and it's not worth the same time, but
I'll take a load.
Sure.
What's like your leader and draw? Any negates?
No.
So that's the power
card. Any combo?
15 looks like 4 is like 20 or more. 4 drops are like 20
or
more. Depending on
who's rolling with this card that they were talking about earlier?
Do you want your case back, bro?
Oh, no, that's not mine. I replayed
it. Yeah, I need to.
Right. You want to swap it?
Alright, cool.
I guess not. Catch a sweep. The 10k combo?
Yeah.
I don't have the yellow anyway, so I guess that's fine.
Take your leader.
Got that, Preppy.
Yeah, I see that. Like, anything else worth it in here?
There's Pop Vegeta. Take your leader.
Now negate. What is it?
The problem is, I need
4
more of them.
50 total?
No,
yeah.
I do. So I gotta get the 55.
This is a vanilla 4.
Yep.
So it's 15, I'll ready him. 20.
Ready with what?
This card.
He's the go-to.
Sorry about that.
My combo with him, I can active the guy.
Okay.
So that's 15, that's 20, that makes me
35.
And then 45 is the best I can do.
Damn.
That's why, like, the attacker has so much advantage this game. He had 30 cards, and I just couldn't do anything.
Nope. Draft.
I was expecting Zarbon, though.
Yeah, the Zarbon was cute.
Six packs.
Yeah, like, the problem was, like, I had to, like,
blowing up the other Vegeta would have helped.
Well, not really. He didn't have the mana. So the problem is that he forced himself to flip. So he gets 1, 2, 3, 4 cards from drawing.
Yep.
Then he flips at 6 cards.
Yep.
Then he's already attacking
every single time and gets critical, so you're not gaining those cards.
Right.
Vegeta's really
Yeah, according to Zach, though, he's like awful.
I don't understand.
Oh, okay, so that way. Well, I mean, so that means all of really good cards, not your color.
But you just really should. In the actual version of the deck, I'm going to have ways to do damage to myself,
you know what I mean? I don't
so I don't get.